Guys, welcome back. Game Bros in the house. Today we are continuing the Evil Within. We are going to Chapter 6. Now. Whoa. There's my pillow.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Okay, why are you avoiding the question? That's what I want to know. I asked you, did they do something to my head, girl? And I still got something wrong with my pit walk. And that door wasn't there. Or was it? Maybe I missed the last thing. I don't know. Okay. Take a seat. Nope. Get the damn thing! Alright. Let's see what we can do, guys. Why is everything so expensive? And that's all she wrote, folks.
That's all she wrote.
Alright guys, so last time, wait, hello? Okay, this is not cool. I was supposed to go through there. That was my gateway. Hello? Okay, what's going on? I think we need to reload. I don't know what's about to come out. Alright. Can I come in? No? No? Hello? What do I do?
Pillow.
Oh, you're getting some light over here. Outstanding. You have the most creepiest entrance, dude. Hello? Church floor collapses. Church floor collapses. Why did I say that twice? No injuries. Witnesses miracle. Big church scandal to date. Floor of Cedar Hill Church collapses during renovation. Parishioner says it was a miracle no one was injured.
Photographs?
Hole. Nope. Great. Nurse!
What was that sound?
Shit. Hello? Hello? Dude, your freaking light sucks. Hello? Turn off the lights! Damn it! Ah! Whoa, there was a hallway. Please don't scare me. Door. Hallway. What? She went this way. I don't want to follow her. Coming this way, whatever it is. Whoa. Hello. Sounds like a person. Oh, it's crazy guy. Crazy.
Leslie.
Crazy.
Sebastian.
His face was the mirror. His face. Weirder and weirder. Huh? I'm just a girl in the world! Huh? If I jump in there, you won't attack me? Okay, good. Ooh. It's an arrow. With my aiming? Let me guess, we're at the freaking church. Yay, it's daytime. How the hell did we get over here? Damn you, crazy on your face!
Same place as the photographs.
Losing grip on ourselves. Oh shit! Come on. Got a rope? Dude, it's daytime. We don't need it anymore. I came up here for 4 bullets! Huh? Whoa. Shoot that? might need the bullets. Dude, run. Body. One body. Put it in here. Hello. You need to die. Yes! Punch the rock. Punch it! Hello? There's someone alive. With a gun. And it's me! Oh, is that Joey? Joey!
Are you alright? My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Holy crap. I was just out there.
Inside. Let's go.
It was, dude. Great. The guy's been drinking.
Another one?
Dude.
Working on it. Just give me a little time.
No time? He ain't got time. I got 3 bullets. Joey, come on. That guy. That guy. Oh, not good. Not good. That guy died. That guy died. Alright. Worst comes to worst. Go. There you go. That always happens to me. Can I get out? I can't get out. Joey, you do something.
Great.
Damn it, Joey. I'm just gonna.
Hold them off much longer.
Another moment. Give me cover.
Oh, great. freaking...
as many of them.
You've got time to complain.
No!
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there?
You are a great detective.
We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Yes. I don't know what the hell that is, but yes! And... there's a mirror. Right there. Time to save it, guys.
How much longer am I needed here?
You get my damn pillow. Do we need to go back to that same room? I believe so. Guys, this game. Hello? Guess not.
Be careful. It could be full of them.
cool.
Let's be careful. It could be full of them.
Well, thanks a lot. What the hell was that? I need the bullets. Are you already fighting someone? Where are you? God dang it. Why are you coming after me? What? What? Where are these guys coming from? Probably from here. Boom! That's probably the... No! Not open. Alright, let's go upstairs. Don't turn around. Uh oh. Damn it, Joey. Are ya? Yes, he is. What the hell are you running to? I'm over here. Ooh, there's more. Maybe I don't want to go that way. That bastard. That's the way it's done, guys. Oh!
Get to cover. They're shooting from above.
What? Holy crap. Where? Anywhere?
We'll have to take them all out before we can get in.
Where are they? Joey, you're my backup. My backup now.
Are you alright?
Get the fat guy. Now what? I am so happy I'm going up against that guy because we have old, you know, things that we need to work out, you know. We, chapter 2, week 3, we kind of, you know, got off on the wrong foot. Okay, how am I supposed to kill this guy? Like, seriously. Joey! How many bullets have we got? One! Outstanding! Oh! Didn't hurt it. Dead, that's why. It was a glitch. I already killed you.
It could be full of them.
This is a pretty cool glitch. Take a picture of that. All right. Peace out, dog. Okay, now I got no bullets.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up. This is what the holdup was.
Body. I think we should go save it first. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, May 17, 2006. 8 months since Myra and I were married, and you, little Lily, are the result of our love. I can't wait for 2 months to pass so that I can finally meet you. But I must admit that I am scared. I've faced countless dangers in my job, but knowing that I'm going to be a dad is the scariest thing of all. I promise to love you and to protect you with every fiber of my being. As long as I am in this world, I will enter this stage of my life the same way I did every important task, with a full heart and the desire to do the best that I can. Just know that your mother and I love you already and cannot wait to welcome you into this sometimes harsh world. Aww. Whatever, he just killed it. Chainsaw guy. Guys, I'm gonna cut the video here. It's been a while, it's been a long time. So if you like this video and would like to see more like it, hit that like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. Peace!